Good morning, James and Mel. These are your announcements for Tuesday, October 19th.
Happy birthday to Stanley Daly.
The Culinary Cafe will be selling homemade chili and chicken noodle soup today in the Culinary Lab. There will also be fall treats available. The Culinary Cafe will be opening for the rest of the semester next week.
Boys soccer play their last game of the season on Tuesday at 5 p.m. on the King Street turf against ESN.
For this week only, JMH Book Club and Writer's Circle will be meeting on Wednesday, October 20th at the first half of lunch in Mrs. Jean McDonald's room, room 571 upstairs.
Good morning, James M. Hill, and this is today's date in history. On October 18th, 1922, the British Broadcasting Channel was founded.
Attention French immersion students in grade 9 to 11. This is French interview week. So please check your email for your date and time and the link for your interview. Interviews are taking place in rooms 314 and 315, which is just near Miss Young's classroom, and in room 120 and 121, which is just the daycare classroom and center where you got your pictures taken. You can find the schedule and your room number on the doors of these four rooms, or you can ask your French immersion teacher. Please show up 5 minutes early so you won't fall behind on schedule.
Hey Tommies, reminder that the Tackle Hunger Food Challenge has now begun. This week, we have a homeroom challenge going on, and whoever's homeroom brings in the most food bank donations will win a pizza party. Good luck to everyone participating.
There will be a brief meeting for the yearbook sales team on Thursday at the beginning of lunch in Ms. Courtney's class. If you are interested in purchasing a 2021 to 2022 yearbook, orders will be accepted all next week during the second half of lunch in the front of the library. There is a $10 discount for those who order their books before Christmas break. The price is $50 or $55 if you would like to have your book personalized. A minimum of $10 is required to order a book, and the balance can be paid at a later date.
There will be an open gym from 3:30 to 4:30 on Wednesday and Thursday for any girls in grade 9 to grade 12 who want to try out for JV or varsity basketball team who are not currently playing a fall sport.
Any boys interested in playing basketball this year are asked to sign up on the sign-up sheet outside the gym. Also, show your proof of vaccination to Miss Tucker or else you won't be able to play.
Have a great day, James and Hill.
Channie Wenjack was born on January 19th, 1954 on the Martin Falls Nation Reserve, also known as Ogokee Post, a remote Anishinaabe community in northwestern Ontario. In 1963, Channie, along with three of his sisters, were sent to the Cecilia Jeffrey Indian Residential School in Kenora, Ontario.
In 1966, Channie ran away from the school in an attempt to reunite himself with his family, who were 600 kilometers away at Ogokee Post. Channie's body was found alongside the railway tracks on October 22, 1966, a week after he had fled. In his pocket, they found only a glass jar filled with 7 wooden matches. Channie's story, unfortunately, is like so many of Indigenous children in this country.
Tomorrow, during second period, staff and students can participate in the Walk for Wenjack. A reminder that there is 2 ways to donate to the Downey Wenjack Fund: by either bringing in cash to your second period teacher, or by donating online by using our link to go to the James M. Hill Facebook page and Instagram page.
They're not gonna stop. Please just let me catch my breath. I am the stranger.